Hello, James Arthur. I'm Arthur, and I'm six.
Full name.
If you were king for one day, what would you do?
If I was king for one day, King Arthur.
King Arthur, King James Arthur.
There it is.
Right, we are going to do mini magic with you now, if that's okay. We've got some young people who are asking you some questions, so let's get the headphones on so you can hear. Jesse first, here we go.
Hi, James. My name's Jesse. I'm 10 years old. What's your most favourite song that you've performed and why?
Oh, man, this is too cute.
Isn't it gorgeous?
I hate to say it because it is like, it's one of them where I've played it so many times, it can be a bit torturous, but like the Say You Won't Let Go, when I... when you see everyone singing it back, and it does have like this mad impact on the room when we play it. So I'd say that one, Say You Won't Let Go.
And everyone else sings it, so you can just
I don't have to sing it anymore. Yeah.
Take a bit of time out. You're like, this is your one. You go for it, guys. Mm-hmm. Okay, George is up next.
My name's George, and I'm five, and what's your favourite tattoo?
Tattoo. I got one recently. It's on my hand. It says Courage on it. And I really like that one. Yeah, I actually thought about that tattoo because I've got a lot of tattoos that I haven't thought about. So if you are going to get tattoos, anyone, I wouldn't encourage any kids to get them, obviously. But think long and hard about it because I have a lot that I regret.
But which ones do you regret?
Almost all of them, apart from the ones I got maybe in the last 2-3 years. Yeah.
Oh, right. Yeah. You can go on Tattoo Fixers and they'll pop an owl on it or something.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, sure. Yeah. I've just spent all my time like lasering them off, which is...
Oh, no.
Brutal, brutal.
Oh, God. George, stay away
stay
from
away,
them
George.
For now.
Stay away, George. Don't laser.
Rafferty.
Hi, James Arthur. My name's Rafferty and I'm 6 years old. What's the silliest face you can make?
Probably that one. Probably me smiling is a silly face. I don't know.
Are you at a stage where you're doing like the faces now?
A lot of it, as you know, is just like, you know, because you want to do the biggest expression that you can do so that they respond. So that would probably be something just very like wide eyes, I think, yeah.
I'd quite like to see you like trying to entertain your look. Is there anything you've done and you've gone, God, I'm really embarrassed?
Yeah, no, I did it earlier because I had a few people around like before we were coming over here and like, I just get so much, and she like trying to open her mouth is like big as possible, and I'm doing. And then I was like, "Oh wow, people are watching me right now."
Yeah.
And I remembered I'm an adult.
So. That happens.
Yeah.
Oh, the walks though and stuff. Have you been on those like late night walks with her? Have you done all that sort of stuff?
Oh yeah, yeah. She loves a walk. Yeah, she's so good. Like she's really good on like long journeys and stuff.
Oh my God, you've got an absolute diamond. I'm
she's a diamond.
Jealous. Rayanne next.
Hi James, who's your
Who do I want to win the Premier League, Arsenal or City? Well, I don't want any of them to win the Premier League because I don't support either of those teams. But if I had to choose, that's a good question. I mean, maybe it would be nice for someone else to win the Premier League.
That wasn't the question, James.
Man City. Well, I like Pep Guardiola. I like the dominance. I like, you know, teams dominating, so I'll go City. I think, Arsenal fans won't like that.
And the last one is Arthur.
Hello, James Arthur. I'm Arthur, and I'm six.
Full name.
If you were king for one day, what would you do?
If I was king for one day, Arthur, what would I do? I would order everyone to be kind to each other. For just no one... be rude or mean to each other for an entire day. That would be my order as a king.
Done. You're in charge.
There we go.
Let's make it happen for
King
the day.
King Arthur.
King James Arthur.
There it is.
James, it's been so lovely to see you. Thank you for coming
Great
in.
Great to see you. I always like chatting to you.
I know.
Thanks for having me.
It's been
me.
A long time. Don't stay away for so long this time.
I won't be a stranger. I'll be back. Thanks.